place where I'm from, nobody lives. They just vacation when there's time left to kill. These roads that were paved, the land that was lost, all the prices.
Despite my my next song also is about not wanting to be in the city. So I can't live in Chester, and I don't want to be in the city anymore. So all of these signs keep pointing me towards these kind of communities like Bear River. It's great. This song I wrote when I lived in an apartment that is a basement apartment and had one window. It's about that big.
Yeah.
It smelled like turnips, like year round. I have no idea why. It had that root celery thing going on. You know when you leave carrots too long and they start to just kind of happen?
Sorry, Dave. Sorry about what I did to your guitar.
You should never borrow someone's $3,000 guitar and then tune it to wildly crazy tunings.
I'll sell it to you. We're getting there. Okay. Yes.
So my Root Cellar song, this is it. It's called More Than Just the Stars. I'm going to record this song with Chris this week, and we're going to try to get some money from the government.
I don't notice all these things I used to love.